What you need to do is come into the lower level here in psychological health and psychiatry, and what you'll do is you'll fill out some paperwork, some intake paperwork on a computer. It'll take about 20 minutes or so. After that finishes, the front office will give you some additional paperwork that's specific to ADHD. So the initial paperwork is more kind of general questions, and then the front desk will give you a packet that's specific to ADHD. Once you have that packet, you'll take that home, you'll fill it out. It's probably about, I don't know, say 20 pages long or something like that, a variety of different things, surveys, family history, contact information, things like that. Once they've finished all that, they can bring the packet back in and schedule their appointment. The first appointment is an intake. The intake session is about an hour long, and basically an intake is an interview. And an interview is where we ask you a bunch of questions about what's going on with you and why you're struggling. And what we'll try and do is clarify what it is you're struggling with and make sure we're on the same page. In some cases, people come in and it's not ADHD, in which case we'll make a referral for you, of something else that might be helpful or some additional recommendations or resources. If it is ADHD, once we finish the interview, we'll schedule a second appointment, typically. Providers do this a little bit differently, but generally we'll schedule a second appointment. You'll come in for a test. The test is on a computer, and it lasts about a little over 20 minutes, and then following that, you may meet with your provider immediately after to talk about those results, or may schedule another session after that to talk about the results. So in some cases, we may not have a result, or we may recommend additional testing, although that's a small percentage of students. This is considered an abbreviated ADHD screen, and we do that to save students time and money.